even though traffic's not too bad this morning, Black Friday is in full swing and shoppers are out there in force. WLKY's Erica Coghill is one of them this morning. She's live for us at Bass Pro Shops in Clarksville. Erica, they opened up at 5 o'clock this morning. You said people were in line at 8 last night. That's dedication.
Yeah. We have some serious shoppers on our hands here. I've been talking to people who have been going to several different stores in the area, asking them where they've seen the largest crowds, the biggest lines. They tell me here at Bass Pro Shop is where it's been going down. And, you know, Lexi, since they opened the doors this morning at 5 o'clock, still people are coming in. It's been nonstop all morning. But I will say people are being polite. They are going on the nice list, and Santa's stopping by today at 10 o'clock. I know the same can't be said for a lot of other shoppers out there. We were showing some videos earlier in the show, some people who were getting pretty rowdy, and I've heard that's been the case at some Walmart stores. Now, I'm joined by the general manager here, Mike Benningfield. Mike, how do you all keep everyone pretty tame here inside of the store?
Luckily, we have a large building, so that helps us out. Everybody's kind of spread out into different areas. We have a lot of our sale merchandise on hand, so we don't have really small quantities that people are going after, and that keeps everybody calm.
Okay, what are people going after? What are the hot deals today?
A lot of apparel. We have $10 jeans, $10 hoodies, $10 flannel shirts. We have a smoker on sale for $199. It's normally $329. And then we have other things in every department of the store.
Okay, so a lot of great deals, and you guys are closing tonight at 10 o'clock. We will be here throughout the morning with live updates, so stick with us this morning. Reporting live in Clarksville, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
All right, Erica, thank you so much. Make sure you get to shopping, too. But if the idea of shopping on Thanksgiving didn't sit well with you, you are not alone. In fact, more than 57,000 people pledged on Facebook to say no to shopping on Thanksgiving. But the National Retail Federation estimated nearly a quarter of shoppers, 33 million in fact, would shop on Thanksgiving. Some economists say shopping on Thanksgiving Day may soon become more popular and profitable for stores than Black Friday. Others, though, say it's still too soon to tell.